I can hate that shit. No, we haven't. I almost killed him. Love that wake up.
Oh.
Oh shit!
Swap out, swap out, swap out. I didn't mean to do that.
How many times I gotta tell you don't touch your right stick?
It's not like I'm trying. See, that happens.
You can take a picture of him and bribe him.
Just give me air, I'm posting it everywhere. Actually, that'd be probably the advertisement for him.
Alright, if I don't play good, it's because I'm fucking standing up, clenching my butt cheeks. Jade and what combo, Sonic Fox?
Ready for this. Stop it, Shao Kahn. Back off. Oh my lord.
Get wrecked.
I literally wouldn't know what to do, crap. That's annoying.
Okay. Not what I was trying to do, but I'll take it. Hey, when you like fully extend your index finger, does yours bend in like three different ways too?
What now?
What do you mean?
Like if you extend your index finger, does yours have like does it go three different ways?
It curves.
Is my index finger fucked up?
Yes.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll send you a picture of more than just my index finger.
No, you won't.
Ask Matt. I sent Matt a very tasteful dick.
Okay. Are my buttons just not gonna work? Literally, every time I pushed a button, nothing would happen.
I was kinda sad that we didn't say okay at the same time. I really thought okay. I timed it right. Shut up, Hayden.
Okay.
I'm so used to saying shut up, Matt, I almost called you fucking Matt. It's like ingrained in my brain that I never say shut up unless the word Matt follows. Not a good trade, okay. Oh yeah.
Rip.
Ain't that about a bitch?
As soon as I got in. This is refilling.
I watched a video the other day of this like mass, I'm talking like Mandingo size. It was fucking disgusting. Still nutted though.
Why were you funny?
I'm kind of intrigued.
Just go into X videos and then type in BDC prolapse. I guarantee you it's the first thing that comes up.
Yeah, the reason I did that is because I thought I'd do it too. Because my professor in college did that to us. He said we like to have fun in Alabama. I was just like,
that sounds
fun, scary.
Interesting. We like to have fun in Alabama, huh?
Gucci belt on when I'm fucking.
Stop. I was not ready for him not to do the fucking command grab part of that combo. Is this dog really outside my fucking door?
Yes.
Oh my fucking god. So this bitch, with a limp, with one of her legs literally not working, came up the stairs to whine outside of my door.
Abby. Sick of you, bitch ass.
Imagine having a will to live. Am I right, on fellow God. Humans?
On fucking god.
Skedaddle, skadoodle, your dick is now a noodle.
Oh my god.
Why did I stop walking?
Might be a longer noodle than I have now.
Huh. The joke is that your cock is short.
It's not a joke, okay. It's true.
Ha ha! You thought. Oh. Well, it doesn't go that far. Oh, I fucking thought. Ford 4 doesn't go that far either. I am still not rubbing my titties. Okay, there we go. Now I'm massaging my tits. Ah, damn, bro. That tits feel good. And this is through two shirts. Imagine what it's like skin to skin. Hey, Hayden, you ever want to feel some titties, you let me know.
I'm gonna molest you on Saturday.
Honestly, when don't you molest me when we go out? Let's just be honest.
Technically, you molested me last time because you touched me.
Well, that's not gonna make it in the video. It's gonna cut out right before. It's gonna be like, well, technically you molested me because you touched my, and then it's gonna, nope. Nothing from there. Try to grab me one more goddamn time, see what happens. Oh no, that's a lot of damage. I forgot it was like to have a projectile. Matt, if you fucking muted your mic and forgot to unmute it, I swear to God, I'm gonna turn your fucking lips into fucking cheesecake.
I'm eating.
Oh! Okay. Well, that part's gonna make it in the video. I'll promise you that. That part's going in.
You touched my penis.
I fucking hate. Stop it. Oh yeah? Hey Hayden, how do you feel about peanut butter?
Oh, I'd fuck the shit out of it again.
Oh my god, he doesn't care. Why did I forget that he doesn't care?
I'd fuck the shit out of Billie Eilish too.
Billie Eilish? Who the fuck is Billie Eilish?
I knew. I said it like that on purpose. I wanted to see what your reaction
would
be.
That's like Demi Lovato.
Demi Lovato? Dornex Girl.
What y'all know about that Dornex Girl, though?
I know Demi Lovato lives there.
God damn it, Hayden. Okay, before this match starts, let me give you a little bit of context. This was right after the famous Billie Eilish match. And in between when we were going to character select, Matt said, these are going to be my last two. So I said, okay, I'm probably going to have to beat this shit solo then. Knowing he's not hardly helping that much. So I completely went off this game. Now, you're noticing the video is definitely not over. So I'm going to play this match in its entirety. I'm only going to edit the fatal blows and the crushing blows just so I don't get age restricted or anything like that. Hopefully that works, but for the most part, I'm going to play this round in its complete entirety so you guys can really understand my pain and the struggle. Let's get into it. All right.
Oh, Chandler's sister kind of cute, not gonna lie. Oh god. No, no comment? Alright, please, good call.
I just took like fucking 3,500 of that fucking. I'm gonna be very disappointed if we don't win this game. Soul Blast is coming. There it is. Probably got like 10 more. Oh shit! Fuck! I hope I fucking live. Oh my fucking god.
Swap out.
That's okay. Fucking game.
Sorry. I don't know why I keep doing that.
3,500 health. Fucking rip.
I'm so sorry.
That was the one.
I was not pushing that stick. Just now, I was not. Guys, it would appear my backpack was not large enough to carry literally everything. So, this was just a rerun. I did carry us to the victory 2 or 3 days ago, something like that. I posted on my Snapchat. I was number 3 in the world, but Hanzo and... this guy came back and took my number 3 spot from me. I think Hanzo was sitting at like 8, I think. Maybe. So respect to him for getting there. He actually got there this time as Scorpion. I think last time he was playing Nightwolf, I want to say. Either Nightwolf or Jade. But this was just a rerun trying to make... number 1, but I can only do so much. Okay, it's the next day. My allergies are terrible today. One side of my nose will not stop running. The other side is either stopped up or clear. Depends on the hour at this point. I did finish in the top 0.3%. So I do have... the Johnny Cage voice hack. And we are going to try this again. We are going to search for players. Hopefully, somebody who knows what they're doing. And hopefully this will be a fitting end to the video. Some combos, so... I'm a little disappointed because usually I get him down to halfway by myself. Ah, his connection went out, or he dashboarded, I don't know. That's why you don't play on Wi-Fi, guys. That is why not only do you not play on Wi-Fi, but you have, or you should have a decent internet connection, period. When trying to play Mortal Kombat Online. That's how you combo into a fatal blow, guys. Take notes. Especially if you suck at the game, this is how you get better. Actually combo into things. 48%. Ah, that sucks.
So I guess he left as soon as he saw he wasn't going to win. Yeah. You do know I'm number 5 in the world, right? How much you want to bet? I had like 2% of my life left. Something like that. Ah, escape failed. Yeah, I'm gonna call him in so I can get some life. I got him down to 1400 pretty much before I tagged him out, so. Or before I tagged out. There we go, he got a little bit of a combo. There we go. My thing is I hope he takes the fatal blow. Yeah, he's doing these little baby combos, same as Matt, but he's definitely doing it a lot better than Matt does. Either that or he's just a soldier of fortune at this point. But I did most of the work. We are going to win this. So I did most of the work once again. I did God knows how many health points to him, but... And he knows his fatality too. That's awesome. There we go. So that took what, 3 tries? 3 tries with this guy. And I took what? 70 or something percent of his health. Yeah, I got 195,000 points. So that was cool. 289,000. That's very good. So I did over 3,500 of his health. So I might have carried this guy to top 2, maybe. I don't remember what number 1 or like who the number 1 spot got, but let's check. Oh no. I actually got less from that. That's interesting. Yeah, I got less from that. We only got two something. Why did we only get 2 something? Where was this guy on the leaderboard? Is this guy even on the leaderboard? I don't think he is. He might be on the lower end of it, actually. I thought that guy's name was straight up Brutality. I was like, bro, that's dope. You got the OG. No, this guy's not even in the top 100. I'm number 5 in the world. So, my record still stands. I carried Matt into the top 10. Fortunately, it did recognize who did most of the work, I assume, and put them higher. So, I am still in the top 5. I proved once again I can beat this. I proved I'm a cold ass Baraka. Yeah, we only got 289, so we got 50,000 some odd, but we beat it in way less time. So I'm in the top 54%, but oh no, that's race against time. I'm in the top 54% for race against time, but this is the only tower I did, so we did get 289,000. I'm not gonna lie, it was fun beating him. However, I'm kind of sad I didn't get to do the fatality. I don't think I should have checked out. I thought he was gonna check me back in, because I really thought he was gonna die, because it seemed like he didn't really know what he was doing. But whatever, I got it once again. Yeah, that just proves, I mean, 3,500 health. What more can I say? I did over 3,500 out of the 5,000 total health he has. That's all I'm saying. But yeah, that's gonna be one of, if not the only video today. I don't know, I might do an MLB video. My nose is like really pissing me off. I mentioned it earlier with like the congestion and shit. Really bad, pissing me off. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go edit this thing, and maybe it'll be pretty cool. I'm gonna feel like a real MK YouTuber, because I'm gonna cut out the crushing blows and the fatal blows and put it to black and white and stuff like that. So I don't know, it'll be interesting to edit. But if you guys liked and you want to see more Mortal Kombat, leave a like. I have a couple games stored up from when it was me and Matt fighting, and I think I have two of me and Hayden fighting. So if you guys want those, leave a like, let me know down below. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.